warm heart to name. We helped start the Knee Over Last Seat in St. Louis. We were with a troupe many years ago called the Alley Cat Review. You guys know it? Yeah? Who knows it? Yeah! Well, I know that face. I know that face too. We performed for years together. Last year, she was voted in the top 100 burlesque performers in the world. And by the way, you guys can go there and vote too. I'm gonna do a little plug. We're not even part of this. However, if you like what you see and feel like we deserve to be part of the best of burlesque in the world, there's a website. It's called 21stcenturyburlesque.com. You can go and vote. Because of people like you that I can say she was voted in the top 100. Me and her, we have our own little club, the Stocking Sisters, because she has her scene tattooed on. She is the sassy scene lady. She is also known as the ambassador of Acidor. Without any further ado, let me bring to the stage Miss FoxylaFeelion!
Thank you. that.